A heavyweight collision between Ghost Dog and Bad Intention. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Bad Intentions is 1 year his elder. Ghost Dog weighed in at 255 pounds. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins. The referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for.
Ghost Dog.
You ready?
Bad Intention.
You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Big uppercut.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, another body kick.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're all over it. The kicks to the body, a true factor in this fight.
Oh, head kick.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Big straight punch.
Good combinations.
Oh, nice
big uppercut. Solid jab.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, and another jab.
He is going after it here.
Oh, wow!
Oh!
And he's back on his feet.
Vicious combinations.
Big power jab.
Hard straight punch.
Head kick. And again, head kick.
Just that.
Wow!
Oh, down he goes!
Devastated!
It is over! Take a look at that right hand, and he finishes the fight!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of this fight. Here is a huge uppercut,
And that is the end. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Check out this angle here. Bam! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen,